Hello Nitya, for the first landscape painting you did a good job. Let's talk about the composition here. The composition is a T composition. With that I mean it's forming an alphabet which looks like T. In this case, what is happening is my eye is going towards the mountain first and then river, and then because there is no barrier or something to stop the flow of the river, my eye is moving out of the canvas. In this case, if you could have extended the green land a bit more, would have been a much interesting composition. Think about compositions when you work. The light source is working great. I could feel that the light is coming from the right hand direction and hitting the mountains. The similar light and shadow effect is needed for the green portion, the shadows of the tree, a bit shown in the river. Rest overall, a very nice painting, great work.